Just 2 weeks after Rihanna was allegedly beaten by her boyfriend Chris Brown, we're hearing she's not only forgiven him, but maybe taking him back.
Not true. That's impossible.
And some say his attempts to win her back could be working.
No!